single, hovering just outside the top 40 in Britain this very week. 1986, in fact, was chock full of re-releases and cover versions of old hits.
I'm sorry.
That's what happened after the credits rolled on last week's programme, but sadly the new economy-sized whistle test couldn't quite squeeze it all in. That was The Cult, of course, keeping Steppenwolf's Born to be Wild a bit of a seeing to.